A tractor trailer overturns in Howard County, causing a big spill on the road. The truck carrying milk flipped over earlier this evening in the traffic circle at Route 216 in Skaggsville. You can see milk covering parts of the road. Police are still on the scene. They have instituted some traffic restrictions in the area. No serious injuries are reported.